Shannon, and welcome to West Springfield High School. This is a very informal concert you're going to see tonight. Traditionally, every year, we create this opportunity for the middle schoolers to perform for the high school and for the high school to perform for the middle school. This happens every year. Because of the weather, we did want to extend this invitation to you all. We're not sure if we're going to be here tomorrow. That being said, there is a program available for you at sparkchoir.com. You can also scan the QR code. You can download this program from our website and a high-quality PDF to take it with you forever and ever. We're going to keep all of our introductions short to save time. I think that's all I needed to say. We'll briefly introduce the director for the middle school choir. Thank you.
All right, good afternoon. District Chorus Chair for Middle School, and I want to make it super short, so I just want to tell you, we've had the most amazing potentially one day event ever, and maybe we'll still be back tomorrow, who knows. But without further ado, I want to recognize first our amazing accompanist, Julie Rongmeyer. And then we are so, so very fortunate to have Eric Jacobs here with us today as our conductor.
Let's hear it. this one is called Heartbeat. It's by Kyle Peterson, who's a very prolific composer for choral music. And it's got a really, really special message to it. And, a lot of percussion as well. So we know how that goes. No surprises. All right, here we go. So I told the kiddos earlier, stage. Even though it's still just day one, they can sing through 4 out of 5 of the pieces on the first day. Let's hear for these amazing parents. Parents, I know it is hard for you to come out today, figure out a way to get out here to support your child. Thank you so much for being here. Teachers, thank you for preparing these kiddos. They sound so fantastic this weekend. There's a lot of amazing music going on in District 11. We're gonna finish with a bop. It's from South Africa. It's called Sekere Leke Koloi. Who sang it back in middle school in All Virginia a couple years ago? Anybody know? Yes? Awesome. If you know it, sing along. And it's two Bantu folk songs. One means literally, the translation is basically me and a friend were playing and I accidentally kind of on purpose kicked a kid into a well, mom. And so I want you to listen for the child explaining what they did. Listen to the angry mom and listen to the disappointed dad, okay? And then the second song is Koloi, which literally means car. And that one's got a little bit more of a heartfelt message. It just basically means, Koloi means car, like in the language translated is essentially the car, it's here, the car's going too fast. Please slow down the car. Of course, the car is life. I asked the kids today, I said, what do you think car is a metaphor for? And they went, life. So, anyway, it's been a pleasure working with your kiddos, and I really hope we get a chance to sing tomorrow, but just in case we don't, Sekere Leke Koloi.
Oh.
SATB choir. Yes. You have a minute or two. It looks like. Get the tenors and basses to sort of start meandering. Okay. Okay. Here we are. Now we're at the high school portion of our program with the SATB choir coming up. They have been working hard, conducted by the fabulous Elaine Sanford from Loudoun County. Thank you very much, Elaine. Thank you so much. Accompanied by our friend Melvin Goodman. Thank you, Melvin.
Take me to the sea. Take me to the sea. And it's a very special piece to me. We're gonna go now to the Dies Irae, the Day of Wrath. It's a very exciting piece. And then after that, we're gonna sing a piece that I did with my students at Oakton 20 years ago. In fact, Julie Glottemeyer played it for me. And so now you're thinking I'm old, and I guess I am. I'm just seasoned. But anyway, it has a French horn part, and we have a wonderful French horn player. His name is Alex, and he's an Allstate French horn player, and he's gonna play with us for that piece. So thank you for being here and for enjoying our music.
Oh, yeah, here we go, SSA. Come on up. Chalet. Okay. While the treble choir is getting on the stage, I'm sure you all know by now, my phone has been blowing up, that activities are canceled tomorrow until noon. Yeah. So this is it. This is your moment. Your moment was just on the stage. And their moment is now. And it's times like these we appreciate the small things, and today I'm grateful because we have music. So thank you all for participating so fiercely in this 8-hour day. Last choir this evening, afternoon, is conducted by Dr. Edrin Coleman from Columbia, Maryland, and it's accompanied by our local Don Huffman. Give him a big round of applause, thank you.
Good evening, friend.
Was he here?
Yes. Okay, good. Good evening, y'all.
Very excited to be here. I've had a wonderful time working with some very passionate people on this stage. They gave a lot of rehearsal. They worked very hard. They shared their intellect and their heart. We had fun, we laughed, we made good music. I'm sad that we don't get to do a full concert tomorrow, so they already know that this is, so they're gonna give you their whole hearts on the stage right now. It's do or die. Here we go, thank you. I guess you need to order what we're singing, huh? The first piece we'll sing is Country Tommy Domino. The second piece is Addressed to the Moon. The third piece is entitled Stardust. The fourth piece we're doing is Where You Go. And the fifth piece we're doing is Letters from a Girl to World, to the World.
Oh.
where are you going? And our instrumentalist, Kayla, Maya, our wonderful oboe player. Come on up, Maya. Yeah.